silence all cell phones and refrain from taking photographs during the performance. In the unlikely event of an emergency, there are exits to your far right and far left facing the stage, as well as to the right and left at the rear of the house. Once you have exited the building, please gather near the clock tower in Symphony Circle. You will then be directed when it is safe to re-enter the building. As first responders arrive, please stay clear of the building and roadways. Thank you, and we hope you enjoy tonight's performance.
Thank you. could the percussionists who did the lion dance? If y'all are here, could we give them a round of applause? Thank you, and thank you for Kay Stonefeld for being able to put that together. It's always fun to be able to see that. They did that back in Chenyi's first visit in September, and it's fun to be able to see it here in the winter months as well. I also wanted to just let you know, you may notice a slight change in the program order. All of the music that's in the program will be performed tonight. We've just had to move things around a little bit. So let's hope that's not that kind of alarm call. But we've had to move things around a little bit, just run with it, that's what I'm doing. for those of you who aren't aware of what we've been doing this week, Chenyi, one of the most important composers of the late 20th and early 21st century, has been here for 3 days. She's been here since Wednesday, she'll be here through tomorrow, and then she'll leave on Sunday. She has gotten to meet, I tried to do a count of at least 300, maybe 350 students where she's gotten to work with them, either in rehearsals or in the performances tonight with all of the choirs, all three of our bands, our orchestra, as well as several chamber ensembles. It's really been a very important part of this visiting artist residency that's been sponsored by the Sorrell organization, that we make sure that as many students as possible be impacted. So I wanted to make sure that you were aware of that. We've got the concert tonight, we've got a concert tomorrow night at 8 o'clock in Rausch. And then, obviously, being a composer, I'm also happy to see that we're gonna have a two-hour composer's masterclass tomorrow afternoon, where our student composers will bring their works, and then Chenyi will take a look at that. Before I bring Chenyi up, I also wanted to make sure to give thanks to several of my colleagues who really helped make this residency, as well as the residency when she came here in early September, possible. The first one that I really want to thank, I don't think she's here tonight, but if we could please give Julie Newell a big round of applause for all of the
students, not only in classrooms, But in all these discussion panels, and we also performed in Strataka Center last time, and I was very touched because you have so strong the faculty, whole that covers all instruments with the chamber concert last time, and this time even more surprising, with more pieces done in two different concerts, and this time it's also my great honor to meet all of you, to work with three bands and one orchestra, and all these chamber works and our chamber musicians, including faculty and students. And this time, I thought that last night is really inspiring with this roundtable discussion, from which I learned a lot from all of you, from our panelists, about women in music, and also from all the audiences who address all these questions to us. I thought that, first of all, I should thank Rob and Julie, who organized. With them, I remember before I came to the first residency, already a lot of talk, a lot of presentation and preparation with all these plans to make up with all these programs for us to share. I thought that I should thank all of them for their effort, because the committee works so hard and so strongly. I could tell that when I show up, because Kay shows me all kinds of percussion instruments. I thought that your studio is really rich. You not only have a whole set of Western instruments, but she also purchased some Chinese traditional instruments as well, including this lion as the gift from Hong Kong. I thought that it's really touch. And particularly also, I saw this Liangqin performance by Professor Zhang, and she will be here tonight to play traditional repertoire to share with you, because I was inspired by all this kind of folk music before I wrote all of my composition. So that is a very good introduction. And then this time, I certainly should thank Wendy for presence, because this time is the first time I met her in person. In 1997, you gave for me a surround medal. When Professor Bob Dimmer called me last year, tell me about just the surround residency. I said, I know Professor Corda surround, because she gave for me the surround medal in 1997. I was so touched. This time I could certainly see you study with her in Virginia. I said that this is the honor that comes home, because the Fredonia alumni and the Fredonia professor who gave for this big honor and support back to our own school. I thought that this is very natural and a great honor. And so this time, I want to thank you, Wendy, to bring you up here to talk to us.
I wish Claudette Sorrell was here. I think the spirit of her is here now, because we're seeing music as a living art by this incredible woman, and we're going to continue these residencies to be just looking at how big and broad the classical repertoire really is. It really reflects all of the diversity of our world today, from men, women, underrepresented composers. It's just, we have a great feast of music here together that you are learning and working with these wonderful faculty. And I'm just thrilled to be back. I think it's just fun to be here. It's a great school, and enjoyed seeing all of you in action. And thank you, Chen Li, and thank you, Rob Diemer. Thank you, Jean Louis Ban, and just everyone here who's making Claudette Sorrell's legacy live through you. Thank you.
Thank you. believe you have the text for the monologue, or meditation rather. But the text for Bright Moonlight is, outside my window, bright moonlight, kissing the grassland, kissing the grassland, near in front, far away, given to the earth with consonants. Look at the window, bright moonlight, missing my homeland, missing my homeland, near in front, far away, yearning for the world of consonants.
Choo-choo! Where are the cities of the past and those of future years? Where are the cities of the past and those of future years?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.